day to viewers, the Colonel speaking to you live from the Priceptory British Imperial YouTube Broadcasting. We've got an unusual record today, Victor 70117, and this is entitled The Laddies Who Fought and Won. Normally it's entitled The Lads. Anyway, sung by, and written by, I believe, Harry Lauder. Here we go.
That's all right. Yes, I'm glad you enjoyed that story, but I was going to tell you that I've been round all the camps here looking at the boys and seeing them and shaking hands with them, you know, and I tell you, when your brigade here joins that great British brigade across the sea, I tell you, they will be the laddies who fought and won. Mother Britain is her name, and she's all the world to me. She's a dear old soul, ever the same, with a heart as big as three. And when trials and troubles are knocking at her door, on the day seems dark and long, her son's on the land, and her son's on the sea, they all join in.
Hope you enjoyed that. Thank you and goodbye.